Ja, guten Abend und herzlich willkommen zum ersten Teil unserer Pressekonferenz nach dem Spiel gegen Mons Hainaut mit dem Trainer der Gäste, Yves Defrenier. Coach, your statement, please.
Yeah, I think like everybody saw, we were outpowered. We had not enough energy and for sure not rotations to keep up with that level. They really pushed us out of our offenses. We were really static and we were not aggressive to counter this. And I think it's a result that is for me very logical the way I saw the game. It's a lack of personnel, one thing, but also I think on mindset. If you play a team like this, you know you have nothing to win or to lose in function of ranking or qualification. If you start a game like this with a lack of aggressivity, you know it will come. It's a team that is really well coached. It's a team that is always going for the highest level, and this is what they. What they did to us, and we were not able, we didn't have the level to counter this in any kind of moment.
Vielen Dank, thank you very much. Gibt es dazu Fragen? Okay, thanks for coming out. Und nun zum zweiten Teil der Pressekonferenz mit dem Head Coach der Albatrosse, Sascha Obradovic. Sascha, your thoughts about the game, please.
Congrats, you know, like to the team, we finish first in a group, even though that was not an easy group for us. I'm happy because of this first, you know, like about the game. We look good, you know, defensively. I would say one of, you know, better presentations, you know, like from each guy on the court. You know, like we did a good job, I would say, you know, like in good for the confidence, you know, good, you know, like. They show, you know, like great team spirit, you know, like people, you know, really share the ball and play unselfish basketball. For me as a coach was also a pleasure to watch, you know like several situations. As fast as possible, we have to forget, you know, this and get ready for Saturday, which is also very important.
Vielen Dank. Hat dazu jemand eine Frage? Sebastian, wenn du kurz aufs Mikrofon wartest, bitte.
Tibor played 20 in 3 minutes. Are you satisfied with his performance?
Yes. He did a good start, I would say. You know, like after all, adjusting on completely new situation, you know, like a completely new league, you know, like I would say that this is not comparable, this basketball, you know, like what the people are playing there and here, it's, you know, like two different, you know, things. He used the time, you know, good. He showed that, you know, like he can get certain space in the future. Good that he have, you know, a certain feeling also for the game and for the atmosphere there. So another guy in rotation, it's always helping, especially having injured Logan and, you know, like a hard schedule, like, you know, coming.
Playing with a 12-man rotation, is that something you are?
It's not always easy, you know. Like we should say, this is the best scenario to have, you know, 12, you know, guys together. But you know, I mean, especially the situation on the court, you know, dictate you know how you substitute, you know, the players' importance of the game, you know, like also. So I cannot promise that it's gonna be again the same, you know. So. If, you know, like there is a chance, you know, of course would be good, you know, for the team, you know, for the, again, you know, for the schedule in front of us.
Sascha, one of the team you have now to play against is Ratnici. Yes. Do you know this
team? Of course I know. I mean, okay. The coach coached me, you know, like also, so I know in a national team, you know, like, so I know more or less the city, I know the atmosphere there, you know, like it's good atmosphere also to play. I mean, Radnički is one of the team, you know, like for me. Now Vechta is, you know, the most important, you know, so this is really too far, you know, but I mean, good that I see relatives. Yeah, okay, also this, you know, I know very good, they know me very good. You know, some maybe short informations, even though, you know, like it's one of the most beautiful, you know, gym in Europe. This is, you know, like Yuzhny. So, and, you know, the best, you know, basketball, I mean, environment, you know. So I would say that apart the other things, you know, like apart, you know, the team, you know, like, and a good coach, you know, what they have right now, and good result, you know, like, good to see, you know, like, also Ukraine after a while.
Wunderbar, dann freuen wir uns auf diese Spiele und freuen uns auch über die Aufmerksamkeit hier heute Abend und wollen Sie entlassen, natürlich nicht, ohne Ihnen allen eine wunderbare Weihnachtszeit zu wünschen, wenn wir uns nicht mehr sehen sollten. Vielen Dank. Schönen Abend.